So this is pretty much it. I don't have a placemat or a playmat, so I gotta do it this way. Sadly, you get to see my ugly desk. But oh yes, you got it. That is actually a good idea. We're gonna name it Booster Box Sumo Hype. Let's go ahead and update it real quick. Booster Box Sumo Hype. Oop. And there it is. We have updated it. Because I feel like I need to get them sumo. Nah, dude, it's all good, man. So, yeah. This is... But yeah, going back to that... the video I saw. I guess you can count the... You can determine as to which packs will have the ultra rare, the holo rare, and the GXs, or something like G. What is it like, holo rare or better, something like that? And it depends as to where in the stack it is. Like the first one's going to be your GX, and then the next two are nothing. Then the following two are holos or better. Then the next two are non-holo rares or better, or something like that. It's weird. I was going to try and do that, then I'm like, nah, let's just try and crack it open. Oh, see, Jumbolins, you know what I'm talking about then. You know this. But yeah, I have my little sleeves ready. I should probably pull out more sleeves, because we're going to get some good pulls. I know it. We're going to get some good stuff. I don't know, I've been dreaming about cracking this booster box. It's like, do I even want to open it? I don't want to open it. Maybe I should just hold on to it and save it because of all the sumo hype that's been going around. I don't know. But yeah, I think we should just start cracking. I think that's what we're gonna do. I think we're gonna just start cracking. It does work? Oh wow. Maybe I should try and see if I can get mine to work then. Let's see if we can find a link before we actually go off and start doing this. Because I wonder if it's actually something though. Like if there's a pattern. Sumo booster box pattern. Let's see if anything comes up on the good old Bing. Let's see. Rivalry, predetermined booster boxes. Let's see if that's something. I don't know. It might be. Because if that's the case, then if this ever skyrockets like Roaring Skies did, and you know what's in the pack, you can technically siphon off all of the good cards out of your booster box, then save the packs for something later. Like, that's the crazy part. It's actually pretty cool. Open packs until you get hit, then the next two are nothing. Ah, okay, so that's the easiest way to do it. Well, let's get cracking on this then. The hits alternate between holo rare and GXs are better. Well, let's go ahead and crack this guy open. We're gonna crack it open. Oh, I can't believe I'm doing it. Never buy loose packs. I don't. I never do. I wonder if that same thing works for if it works for the older booster boxes too, because if that's the case, then you can really like do some damage to it. Oh, my box is damaged. My booster box got damaged. Oh yes, look at that. Yes, man, I remember buying packs out of this just like this when I was growing up. They just used to open them up, and then you have at it. Oh, we can leave it like that. Or should we leave it like this? Yeah, we'll leave it like that. So there is our booster packs. So apparently what happens is this pack right here is going to be a GX or something like that. Or it should be a GX, holo rare or better. Some guy on YouTube weighs the packs to see what's in the boot. I saw that. I don't think, is that an actual thing? Is that something where you can actually do it? So let's get cracking on that. Is weighing the packs actually something, though? Oh, no. This pack doesn't want to release its treasures.
her.
Okay, let's try the backstab. Come on, there it is. Alright. And I think the card is that one. Oh, we got a green code, so it's nothing. That's weird. Okay, so I was watching videos on how to do this, but it's like, what, four from the back. This is the energy if I do it right. Nope, that's not the energy. Where's the energy? Oh, it's three from the back. And then these two. So, yeah, we already gave away our card. So, we got a Crabominal, guys. So, we have, out of this one, a Fire Energy, a Wingull, Stuffle, Popplio, Zubat, Shellder, Crushing Hammer. I'm going to try and separate the cards by trainers and stuff. Dragonair, Reverse Holo, Togedemaru, and a Crabominal. So is this a rare? I forget. Nope, this is... Okay, so that's a common. Reverse Holo. Pokemon could troll us with the weights. Hey, they could. So let's see if... Since that one was nothing, let's see if we can get our first hit. There we go. And... Green code. Maybe this box isn't going to be a good box. Who knows? So three. Then... This is the energy, correct? Oh, yes. Okay, cool. So that's the energy. And then we'll go like that. Then these two should be the cards that we want. And these are just the commons, right? Yeah, these are the commons. It's crazy how Fearow is a common now. And we'll throw those on the side. So we got our Psychic Energy, Hypno, Trumbeak, Rainbow Energy, Reverse Holo, Team Skull Grunt, and Apollo Sand. Non-holo rare. Is that? Nope, Crabominal's not holo. We'll move those more to the side. Live on Twitch, I will boot myself. If I pull one, I will probably boot myself. Because that is such an awesome card. It's such a beautiful card. It really is such a beautiful card. I'll throw that down there. Oh, well, we'll give you guys a code. Here's a Sun and Moon code. And shabam. And it's a white code, so we got something. So let's see. Three, that should be energy. Then the two, right? Then the two. Oh. Failing, man. I'm so bad with this. With, like, the packs and all that stuff. So these are our... Yes, I did it right. I did something right for a change. Mom, I'm not a failure. Energy. Hypno. Switch. PewQ MewQ. Reverse Holo Kangaskhan and a Poliwhirl. Poliwrath revert. Poliwrath Holo. We're going to just go ahead and why not? Because it's a Holo. And I like to because I have so many of these things. Rather just leave it. Just leave it and move on with life. Then Reverse Holo. Is that a Reverse Holo Rare? Yeah, it's a Reverse Holo Rare. So why is Toga. They do Reverse Holo Commons. And that's a Rare. And those are good. Next pack hits. Let's see if next pack hits. And... Oh. Next pack. Nope, not gonna hit. That's so weird. I guess it doesn't work for every single one of them. Those two. And those are commons. Right? Yep, and these are the commons. Woo! Young Goose hype. We got an energy. We got a Spinda. Lily, good card. Charjabug. Oh, wrong one. Reverse Holo Rare Dragonite and Incineroar Rare. Non-holo rare. So we'll do non-holos. We're gonna start scooting these things over. This is like our is this reverse? No, okay. Reverse Holo Rare. Those are reverse holo rares, reverse holo commons. Oh yeah, I know. I've watched that video. My ears like got annihilated. I couldn't get the word out for a second. Still no hit. Man, we are not getting any luck tonight at all. And those can go at the end. Then these are the commons, which everyone knows they are. Oh, Alolan Diglett, Alolan Meowth, Dupiter, Marina, and Crabrawler. So let's see. I hope next pack is GX. I want to pull a DX. Oh, DCE. Look at that. We got double energies on that one. That's cool. Dragonair. What is this one? Ilma. We got a Growlithe. Reverse holo. And a Patasect. Non-holo rare. Dude, you can't control your hype. Like, it's still fun. It's I actually kind of laughed when you actually hit it. Like, yes, finally we might hit something in this pack. Okay, we're going to hit something in this pack. So let's make sure we do it right. So three, energy, then the two right there. Oh. And then the commons. Oh, cool, Psyduck. Bonsweet, Lillipup, and Dratini. Too bad they don't do first editions anymore. Energy. We have a Steenie. Wrong one. Spinda. Potion. Sandile. Ooh, we got a secret rare energy. That's friggin' sweet. Is this a Oh, yeah, that's reverse holo common. Okay. That's awesome. That's our first secret rare. That's gonna get, We did hit something. We got a full art psychic energy. Secret rare, right? I think these are secret rares. So that one deserves a spot right there in the middle. Because that's our first actual hit. We actually hit something. Dude, I know, I don't have that full excitement like everyday nerds did. Come on, man. Open up. Release your goodies. But that is an awesome secret rare hit that we got. Then we got another green card. Whoopsies. Alright. So, 1, 2, 3. Energy. And then, shabam. Oh, crap, I just mixed it. Okay, there it is. I'm so bad with these packs. And there's our commons. And we'll throw them on the side. Unless you guys want to see the commons, then I'll start showing the commons. Oh, Aaron, why? Why would you deep fry me? I'm opening up packs for you guys. Pelipper, Pokeball, Hypno, Reverse Holo Gigalith, and a Beware Non-Holo Rare. Wow, I'm actually pretty good on the stack maintenance, man. It's pretty cool. I know he did have a screengasm. He had a pretty nice screengasm. And we have a no hit again. Man, we've only hit like twice. We've only had like two white codes in this whole thing. 1, 2, 3, energy. Then that should be our cards. And we'll leave that down. Let's see what we got for our commons. Popplio, Zubat, Shellder, Yungoos, and a Paras. Now our cards, fighting energy, Pinsir, Howl, Passimian, I love Passimian, Persian, Alolan Persian, reverse holo, common, and our non-holo rare, right? Yep, non-holo rare is Bruxfish. I hope so, because right now our booster box is not doing so hot. But we're not even halfway through our box yet, so we still have some pack magic. Hopefully. We'll see. Ooh, white code. Sometimes these cards feel a little heavier. I guess that's why people weigh them. Togedemaru, Carnivine, Pikipek, Sandile, and a Snubbull. I don't know, Kevin broke it down the other day. You know, I've been catching all of his videos, unless it was in that 8-hour. I did not watch the 8-hour. Fire Energy, Pokeball, Granbull, Metapod, Reverse Holo, Reverse Holo Common, Herdier, and come on, GX, nope, Gigalith, Holo Rare. And I don't know why, but I only sleeve the holo rares for some reason. Keep an eye out for printing errors. I had a box full of them and people offering me ridiculous prices for them on Instagram. So what are printing errors? What should I look for on those? Let's hopefully we get something cool though. What I really want is a rainbow rare. That's all I want out of these boxes. green code. I just want one rainbow rare out of my box. Energy, then these two are good. And then, yeah, we'll just do the whole pack. Why not? Skarmory, Bonsweet, Dratini, Sandygast, what is this? Morlul? The electric energy, Professor Kukui, Corsola, Repel, Reverse Holo Rare, Poliwrath, and a Primarina non holo rare. And no, we don't need to sleeve it. It's pretty awesome though to let me scoot up. It's pretty awesome to actually have the opportunity to open booster boxes though. It really is. Yeah, just ruin the cards. Yeah, that works. Well, yours were ink misprints where the printer messed up on them and pulled it back. Oh, wow, that's actually pretty cool. Oh, code for you guys. I flipped it too early. And it's a green code, though, so we didn't hit out of here. Green code. 1, 2, 3. Energy. Those two. Shabam. So we got a Stuffle. Popplio. Zubat. Shellder. Yungoos. Water Energy, Alolan Persian, Brionne, that's our first Brionne, Rare Candy, Reverse Holo, Rare, Lantern, and a non-holo Rare, Toucanon. Man, almost halfway through there. I hope the next pack is a GX or better. That'll be awesome if it is. Just for you, Cedric? I don't know, man. Just for you. Oh. Well, and this is a white code. There it is. Quick, Cedric. Grab the code. Quickly. So, yeah. You might be right, Jumbleians. Oh, come on. 1, 2, 3. Energy. Those two. Throw those there. Let's see what we got. Torkoal. Rowlet. Drowsy. Cutiefly. Makuhita. Energy, Wishiwashi, How, Dartrix, Reverse Holo is, oh yeah, girl, and a Reverse Holo Rare, Golduck. Look at that GX, and that's a full art GX, right? Finally, we got a GX out of it. You were right. We got the hit. Oh, I'm making money. No, I can't see it. I think the codes are still there. Oh, there it is. Pokemon Card Supply is getting it. Man. So we got a secret rare. At least we got a secret rare out of it. I can't complain. And green code. 1, 2, 3. Energy. Those two are the cards we're looking for. Alright. Bonsweet. Lillipop. Dratini. Wingull, Stuffle, Grass Energy, Trumbeak, Golbat, Energy Switch, Reverse Holo Lillipup, and a Cosmoen Rare, non-holo. That's weird how that's a rare. I don't know, that's weird how it's a rare. Be prepared, Cedric, because I might mess up again. You never know. You gotta just keep watching the stream. Alright, let's see. And green code. So 1, 2, 3 energy. Then these two are the ones that we want. Alright. I'm getting better. I'm not gonna be that fast. Also, can I have the green trolley codes? Yungoos, Patis, Caterpie, Makuhita, Xinchou, Psychic Energy. Look at how different those look. That is a huge difference in what they look like. I love the secret rare. Imagine a full deck of those, that'd be crazy. Gramble, Boldor, Switch, Reverse Holo Popplio, and a Makuhita non-holo rare. I hope it's a holo. You're probably right, Jamaloon. Cedric, you just gotta keep paying attention. I might mess up on the packs again. I'm still, like, this is my second booster box I've ever opened. Green code, so this is gonna be a hit. But you're right, it is a, I didn't see anything when I accidentally messed up on that. So there's probably not going to be a GX in this one. Spiro, Lowland Grimer, Rollit, Drowsy, Cutifly, Energy, Pelipper, EXP Share, Alolan Raticate, Be Rare, Reverse Holo Rare. Oh, look at that! We got our Alolan Muk Rare. And we, I can't talk about it because I didn't release the video. But we pulled one in the Japanese box too. Oh, that's so awesome. There is a pattern. So then that means, what is it for each stack? You open 8 boxes? Holy crap, man. 8 boxes? Jeez. That's awesome. Oh, green code. Green code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy. Boom. Alright, there we go. Alright, Psyduck. Bonsweet. Lillipop. Dratini. Wingull. Fairy Energy. Poison Barb. I wish we got more Poison Barbs. Torkat. Potion. Chargebug. Wait. Reverse Holo. Chargebug. And our Mascarin non-holo rare. That's a lot of boxes to open up, though. I'm jealous. I'm really jealous that you got to. Each side has 2 duds in the holo. 2 of them are 2 more duds. So each side has its 2 duds, a holo, or better than 2 more duds. Oh, and look at that. I messed up. Get your code. And it's green, so it's nothing super special, sadly. 2, 3, energy, 2. So hopefully we can hit a rainbow rare. I hope we can hit a rainbow rare. We started a channel on our own small shop. Oh, right on, Joe Mullins. That's very cool. Popplio, Growlithe. I thought about trying to open up a shop, but it just takes so much capital to do it. Torkat, Metapod, Pokemon Catcher, Big Malasada. I love this card. Big Malasada. We'll just throw that over there. And our Cloyster non-holo rare. Woo! Alright, this pack should be a dud too. Oh, right on. Is it a YouTube channel, John Mullins? Oh, almost messed up. Almost messed up. I think everybody who does cards would like to open up a shop, to be honest. Ooh, we're gonna hit something. It's a white code. White code. 1, 2, 3. Energy. 2 cards we want. Boom. Alright. At the end. Growlithe. Roggenrola. Cosmog. Litten. Shit's lit. Quagsire. Hey, that's a Psyduck, guys. Oh, Big Malasada. Frion. That's weird. That was in the common spot the other time. Krokorok. Reverse Holo. Skarmory. And, oh wow, we hit. We hit a GX. So what is this one then? See, like, what is this? These 2 GXs. So we have, this is a full art. So this is like, this is first. Then it goes this one. Then it goes the rainbow rare, right? So that, I think that's how it goes. So we have the normal GX, then the GX full art, and then I think then it would be a rainbow rare. I like how we just keep pulling Lunalas though. Can we get something other than like Lunala? Oh, messed up again. And it's a white code too. Oh, white code. Get the code. That should be enough time to get the code. Boom, got the code. Hopefully someone got the code. 1, 2, 3, energy, and then the 2. Okay, right on, thank you. Thank you for confirming that. Alola Rattata, Sandile. Picky Peck, Spiro, Water Energy, Lima, Passimian, Pokemon Catcher, Reverse Holo, Cosmoan, and Tauros GX. Oh, that's a Reverse Holo Rare. And a Tauros GX. Now we're starting to kind of, we got a lot of GXs here and a Secret Rare. So can't complain. If we got a Hyper, or a Rainbow Rare, or Hyper Rare, whatever you want to call it, I think then this would be a fantastic box, because so far we're actually not doing so bad, to be honest. We're not doing really bad at all. I don't think we're doing pretty bad. We got 3 GXs and a secret rare. I can't complain at all, especially with me having the inexperience with Pokemon. as per usual. Green code. So 1, 2, 3, energy, then the 2 we want. Shabam. Oh. Chinchou, Morlul, Skarmory, Caterpie, Sandygast, Fairy Energy, Brion, Rarikandi, Pinsir, Alolan Reverse Holo Diglett, and our Stoutland Reverse Holo or Non Holo Rare. You should get at least one rainbow and one full art trainer too. I hope so. Or that's kind of why I wanted the trainer box too, because I wanted to know what I was going to like, what I can start hunting for. I really would like to have like the full art Ultra Ball. That'd be freaking sweet. Even the Nest Ball would be cool. Oh, messed up again. Well, actually, it's green code. I can keep that code for myself. I know, I'm not sharing. I need all the codes I can. So 4, then these 2, shabam. We figure it would be about 20k to open a real store. Yeah, that's still so much to get the store started. Drowsy, Cutiefly, Makuhita, Snubbull, Steel Energy, Poison Barb, Chargeabug, Herdier, Reverse Holo Psyduck, and Incineroar Non-Holo Rare. But 20k though, that actually, when you think about it, it's not bad to start a business, because that's like a standard business loan. It's around like 10 to 15k, is my understanding of it. I messed up again. I keep getting excited, but there's another code for you guys. And it is a white code, so we're going to hit something in this one, which is nice. Nice to know we're going to make something. Make something of ourselves. Whoop. But yeah, today I actually stopped by one of the card shops to see like when they start doing the their tournaments and whatnot. Awakranid. I love Spinda. Oh, what's the name of this? Rebombi? Rebombi Reverse Holo Rare. And oh, I love this Arcanine so much. I'm so happy we pulled this Arcanine. I love this Arcanine. Such a freaking awesome card. I love the art on that card. If you pay the loan, you need a little more floating cash. Yeah. Come on, open up. Release your goodies. But yeah, I went to a card shop to see if I could find any events and stuff and do kind of like their to join in on like something to start trying to make decks and whatnot and play green code. So I don't know why, like, playing online is, it still does it for me, but it's like I want to be in person. I want to try and win stuff. You can't get a single code. There's not that many people in here from my understanding anyways. Growlithe, Roggenrola, Cosmoen, or no, that's Cosmog, Litten, Psyduck, oh knows. Man, the stack is getting bigger. Psychic Energy, Boldore, Sweech, Alolan Persian, Reverse Crushing Hammer, and our non-holo rare Cloyster. We're getting a lot of non-holo rares. Yeah, I can imagine it would be more fun IRL. Just because, like, the actual experience with people and all that stuff, instead of being, like, antisocial. Green code. Granted, not everyone likes being social all the time. I'm a social butterfly, so I don't like being social all the time, but I do enjoy being out around people. I've been waiting to get getting certified as an organizer for a month now. How long does it take? So you actually have to submit and request to be one? Is that how it works? Water Energy, Great Ball, Simeon, I thought it was Team Skull, Repel, Reverse Holo. And our rare is a Butterfree, non-holo rare. Pokemon isn't really that slow. Sometimes it moves pretty quick if you can get set right. But I know a lot of it is digging. A lot of digging. White code. We're going to hit something. 1, 2, 3, energy, and the 2 we want. Can we get our rainbow rare? I would love a rainbow rare out of this. I really would. Eevee, Psyduck, Spearow, Dratini, Cutiefly, Grass Energy, Alolan Persian, Herdier, Wishiwashi, Reverse Holo Rare, Wait, not rare. Reverse Holo Drowsy. GX. Another GX. Nice. Man, we are getting GXs, though. That's for sure. But nothing like super epic of a GX. Look at these. We have four GXs out of this box. This is not a bad box. SuMo cards are mine. Are you getting all the codes, Pokemon Card Supply? Are you hoarding all the cards for your... All the codes, excuse me, for yourself? Is that what's happening? I don't know why I want to fix the stacks a little bit. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. I can't wait until I can get a better desk, too. Because then I can actually have a designated spot for everything. Come on, green code. Alright, 1, 2, 3, energy, shabam, boom. Alright, yeah, it's a long application followed by a background check, and they review everything, but to be a judge or organizer could take up to 3 months. Holy crap. Hey, but it's worth it, because then you are certified to host, like, league tournaments and all that, too. Energy, Krookarook, Araquanid, EXP Share, Carnivine, Pewkew, Mewkew is the rare. Reverse Holo Rare, what? Did I mess that up? There was no rare in this pack. Or was it? Oh, whoops. Hit my camera. It's the Toucannon? Oh, wow. Reverse Holo Rare is the... That's weird. Okay, yeah. I somehow switched these around. Or I counted too much over or something. I don't know. Pewkew, Mewkew. There it is. I hope I get one or two more hits. We're coming down to like the last 10 packs. So we're hoping for something, guys. We're hoping for something. Alright, here we go. Green code. 2, 3 minute. And there's that. Okay, there we go. Alright, Eevee. Crabrawler. Marini. Diglett. Alolan Diglett. Dewpider. Dark Energy. Pelipper. Ultra Ball. First Ultra Ball that we've seen in this whole booster box. Reverse Holo. That was a Reverse Holo. Great Ball and a Lantern. Rare. We have so much bulk. Oh, yeah. And now I guess Darium is doing, like, you send them bulk. 1,400 cards. Or 1,400 cards, and you'll get a booster box. So if I can get up 1,400 cards. Boy code! Come on, let's get something. 2, 3, energy, then these two. Come on, can we get something? But yeah, if you send in 1,400 cards, you can get a booster box, which is pretty cool. Or you can get money, which you probably spend on the booster box. Anyways, Dewpider, Bonsweet, Lillipup, Water Energy, Trumbeak, Corsola, Energy Retrieval, Timer Ball, and we have a Tesserini. Rare. Holo Rare. It's been a while since we have actually gotten a Holo Rare. Oh. And let's see. Almost flipped the code. Almost flipped the code. Alright. And come on. Green code. So 3, 1, and these two. Okay. We're not going to flip it around this time. I think we got it. I think we got it under control. Morlul, Skarmory, Poliwag. I love this Poliwag card. Just because of how it's knitted. It's a knitted Poliwag. Sandygast, Eevee, Rainbow Energy, Alolan Eradicate, Fairy Energy it is, Wishiwashi, Energy Retrieval, Formantis, Reverse Holo, and our rare is Golduck. Non-Holo Rare. I got a lot of non-holo rares in this booster box. Really wish I was faster at opening up these packs, but I don't think I'm going to get much faster than how I am right now. Green code. 1, 2, 3. Energy. And these two are what we want. Okay. Yeah, I did mess it up last time. Dewpider. Alolan Meowth. Growlithe. Roggenrola. Cosmog. Steel Energy. Repel. Pinsir, Timer Ball, Reverse Holo, is that Fearow, and our Decidueye. That's our first Decidueye too. I'm like mixing them with the online. I'm like, oh, Decidueye's for days, forever. And let's see. Oh, can't Thought I was gonna do good too. Nope. There's a code. Quick! Quick, Cedric, get it. Get it. Get it. And it's a white code. Ooh. I always mess up on the white codes. Have you guys noticed that? Like, I like to mess up on the white codes. Alright, so. 1, 2, 3. 1 energy. So this one's probably gonna be a holo rare. I have a feeling it's gonna be a holo rare. Alright. Popplio, Zubat, Shellder, Yungoose, Patis, Fighting Energy, Crushing Hammer, Torticat, Energy Switch, Reverse Holo Metapod, and a Lurantis GX. You're calling it, Jumblewins. You are definitely calling it, man. Look at that. That's, what, 5 GXs? And a Secret Rare? This is like a pretty awesome box, to be honest. I know. It's so funny how this camera goes on an angle. It's weird. Alright. Come on. Green code. 3 energy. And these are the 2 we want. Boom. We are doing pretty good right now. Fomantis. Morlul. Skarmory. Poliwag. Sandygast. Grass Energy. Pew Pew Mew Pew. Gray Ball. Dartrix. Reverse Holo. Is it a rare? Nope. Yeah, reverse holo rare Hariyama. And our non-holo rare Beware. I hope. We have 3 packs left to try and pull something. I don't think we're going to get anything much more than this, because we got a lot of GXs. I don't think I've seen any I don't think I've seen any boxes so far of the videos I've watched where they've pulled this many GXs, to be honest. 1, 2, 3 energy. And these 2. Alright. Dang, I didn't get the code. I never opened a single Sun and Moon pack. Are you serious, man? You haven't opened it? I hope I get a Full Art Trainer. Cosmog. Fomantis. Alolan Grimer. Togedemaru. Fire Energy. Araquanid. Professor Kukui. Golbat. Reverse Holo. Ultra Ball. And a Bruxfish. Non-Holo Rare. Is a wild card. It's either Secret Rare or Trainer. So yeah, I think I got my Secret Rare for the pack, or for the box. And it's the it's that energy, which is still cool. And you're right. You're probably 100% right. It feels like it almost ruins the box though when you know it's coming, you know? But I still like it. I still dig it. Alolan Rattata, Sandile, Pikipek, Spearow, Fomantis, Energy, Golbat, Dragonair, Poliwhirl, Reverse Holo Rare, no, Reverse Holo Krookarook, and a Ribombee Rare, Holo Rare. So then the next one should probably be a dud, and the one after would probably be a dud too. Alright, Sandygast. So I can't complain. We got a bunch of TXs in this box. Nothing like super worth it though, you know? Oh, print code. We should fix it by the next print run. Yeah, they probably will on the plus one. Or Sun and Moon Plus. They'll probably fix it. I don't do the trick so it doesn't spoil it for me. That's true. If I didn't do the trick, it probably wouldn't spoil it for me. Oh no, we're messing it up. And Eevee, Crabrawler, Maximi, Diglett, Energy, Howl, Passimian, Rotom Dex, Meowth Reverse Holo, and our Cosmoan non-holo rare. Last pack magic, guys. I like doing the card trick. It's kind of fun. I like doing the card trick, then sometimes it's like, oh man. I know it's a card trick, then it's like, eh, I ruin it. Alright, let's see what it is. Nope, green card. So we're done hitting. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then our 2 cards. And then we have a Bonsweet, Lillipup, Dratini, Wingull, Stuffle, Dark Energy, Steeny, Poliwhirl, Nest Ball, Reverse Holo Rare, Dragonair, and our Masquerain.